Football news. Liverpool. Liverpool boss Jurgen Klopp has been suspended from the touchline after audio details of Paul Tierney Rowe released. According to reports, Klopp was fined £75,000 and will not be in the technical area for their final Premier League home game of the campaign against Aston Villa on Saturday. But the second match of his punishment has been suspended until the end of next season.